Okay guys, I don't know, I really forget long time ago, yeah, but this green, okay, this is a green prototype H-24, yeah, prototype H-24, this is a green color. I don't know, this is maybe 2016 multi-packs or 3-packs, I'm not remember, but really, the color, okay, the color almost similar to the 2000, I think it's a 2012, yeah, maybe. I don't know, maybe 2012 or 2013, yeah, but yeah, I think almost resemble the 2012 maybe, but okay, maybe 2012, yeah, 2012. Oh my god. Well, 2012 are almost resemble that one, yeah, but this one is a 2016, yeah. Actually, 2016 multi-packs version of the prototype H-24 was recolor of the 2012 prototype H-24, yeah. Wow, look at this. Look at that. Ooh, Indonesian flag. Red and white. This one is, yeah, same. Oh my god. The color presentation is same, but I mean, not the color, yeah. I mean, the tempos is same, but the color is different, yeah. 2016 multi-packs versus the 2012 basic mainline. What is different? Only the color, yeah? But the tempos is same. There is a missing tempos on the 2016. Do you know where is it? I will tell you. If you know this, yeah, L, yeah, this one. Yeah, this is 2012 and this is 2016. Yeah, they are gone. They gone. Wow. My god. It's gone. Yeah, the extra tempos is gone. How am I gonna say that? Yeah, also, there is something missing in here, yeah. Look at that. Red and white is missing on here. But 2012? No. There's nothing missing. Wow, many of the multi-packs actually recolor, but the tempos is missing. Some of the tempos is missing. Wow, that's nice. Okay, if you guys want to see my collection of the prototype H-24, I will show you. First, I have this one, yeah, the purple here. And next, I think the next color is this black one, yeah. Also, with the same tempos but different color, this one this time is a blue, yeah. The black version of the blue, yeah. There you go. Yeah, same tempos, different color, same as this one, yeah. Wow, amazing. Yeah, look at that, amazing. And also, from the 5-pack, here you go. And the last one, the last one from the 5-pack. Okay. Here you go. Now, what I'm gonna say? What I'm gonna say? It's only the color, right? Okay, there you have it. There you go. Wow, 7 variation of the my prototype H-24. I really like it, all of them, because the engine is a turbine. Yeah, it's a turbine. Wow, a turbine engine. Very nice, yeah. But there is a fact, yeah. Same color, different tempos. And I mean same tempos, different color, like this one. This one have a same tempos but different color. This one the tempos is almost same but different color. Also different here. This one is a 2016 and this one is a 2012. Wow. I don't know how I'm gonna say. I don't know. Oh my god. Yeah. This two is from 2015. Yeah. Make any sense? Same tempos, different color. And this one, this two is from 5-pack. Yeah, 5-pack. The white one I think is from 2016 Race Aces, and 2017 the yellow one from Dragon Blast playset. Yeah, the 5-pack. Yeah, wow, really nice. And have a good day, everybody.